nutrients or any kind of bacteria or something. So remember what is called rinse. So first wash it, after that rinse. You have to remove the water. So with the table, you have to first use soap along with water. And after, rinse. What type of you using? What kind of water?
Running water.
Running water, what type of? This cold water, hot water, too hot water? What kind of water?
Normal water. Very sunny.
More than 60 degrees up to, not 100 degrees, 100 degrees temperature is the boiling
point.
So we use 50 to 60 degree water on the table. 60 degree water on the table. This one for the rinse. So wash it on cold water, rinse on boiling water. So if you told somebody, clean this area, or clean this room, or clean this plate. It's like this plate, okay? It's too much of, it's like in 20 or 30 plates. Somebody called, manager told you, or baladiya kam, direct on your kitchen, and he check you. Okay, you have to clean this plate, or you have to clean this tray. So you should know that, this process, this three of process. Do you know that window washing, the plate wash machine, this one? You use it before? Any steward? Use it? Steward? If you put like this, so what comes? This one first, to stay inside of also, liquid also in here. That machine, if you